Zhu Xu was born on April 15, 1930 and died on September 15, 2018. He was a Chinese actor. He was well known for his roles in Jiang Yang's Shower and Wu Tianming's The King of Masks, the latter film helping him garner a Best Actor prize at the Tokyo International Film Festival. He died at 88 years old.